much a fan of them, but you know.
It's live, so anything could happen on the rink. You decide who ends up in the skate-off tonight at 6 as Holly and Philip host new Dancing on Ice. Now on ITV, I'm grabbing some popcorn for finding me.